Hi friends, welcome back to today's drawing session with us, with Parikshit. But where is Parikshit? Oh, where did Parikshit go? I can't see him. Eh? Oh, he's here. So he was hiding with us. Today, what are we going to draw?
Are you scared of black cats?
Are you scared of black cats? Parikshit is.
Yes, because they are very dangerous.
They are not dangerous. They won't do you anything to you until and unless you harm them. Anyways, let's start drawing. You will need black pens. We are using Sharpies. Some white papers. And some colors.
You can use a pencil.
But we will not need colors in this because we are drawing a black cat.
No, let's color it with this only.
Yeah, we'll do a gray color, okay?
Yeah. That would be much better. Yeah. Let's make a very small.
A small catty.
A medium size. Did you make a medium size, Papa?
No.
We are making a small cat.
We will make a big cat.
Why, Papa? See, a stain come.
No problem. You make a small cat.
Okay. No problem. But no, I made problem. It very small.
No problem. Make a very small one. So these are the legs. We are done with the legs. Move your hands a little. And this is the tail.
Papa, do you know who's my best friend? Prahan. Hayansh. Okay. Ritvik.
Every month his best friends change.
No, it is a lot of. I have a lot of.
So these are the ears, and now we make the eyes, big eyes. And the nose.
Minus five, looking like a bunny.
And the cats.
Minus five, looking like a bunny.
Okay.
See, minus five, looking like a bunny.
Bunny.
You see? See what about this?
Oh my god, you're done?
Yes.
So quick.
Yeah, because I'm with a small one.
And you did not even color also.
I'm not going to color it. Okay. Very thick gray color. Yellow thick gray color. And let's use some yellow color also.
No. Only black and gray, okay?
No, I'm done with the black one. I'm starting the gray. How are you? You have to make this, Papa, the nails. Papa, yes. By the time.
I'm done.
I'm almost done.
So who completed this first? You completed this first.
No. Yes. I forgot to make the tail.
So we are done drawing this beautiful cat.
The gray cat.
If you were a little slow or you were not able to make as good as me, but you were able to make as bad as Parikshit, it's okay.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
It's more important to practice like Parikshit. He does every day so many drawings.
Yeah.
It's very important to learn and practice and keep watching our videos with Parikshit.
Kids fandom too.
And have you seen Parikshit's videos on Minecraft games and stories and experiments and so many things? No? Then do not forget to subscribe to kidsfunlandclub.com.
See, in this link, in the below, if you are watching in this TV or a mobile, you can see one logo of the Kids Fun Club. Just click on it and my channel will appear. Yes.